coming from. I'm coming to you live from Time Warner Cable Sports Broadcast Booth at NBA All-Star Jam Season in Dallas to say that.
Who's your favorite player?
LeBron James is the best player out on the court today. You want to know why? I'll tell you why.
Tell me. Because mine is not LeBron James. Mine is the White House. Because he has some broad shoulders. The shoulders are so broad, they're broader than the backboard. And he can dunk on them. So what you say?
Huh?
What you think?
Well,
yeah, that's what I thought. No argument there. LeBron James is not it. White Howard is it. So.
I say LeBron James can be. Wait, what was your player? Dwight Howard.
See, you ain't even know my player. His name is Dwight Howard.
Well, I said LeBron James is better than Dwight Howard.
I don't think so.
Yeah, why? Yeah, I think so.
Why?
Because LeBron James dunk very good and he's the best.
LeBron James have two left feet. He have two left feet. So he can't dunk good over nobody. You see how wide Dwight Howard's shoulders are? Come on now, you ought to know better than that. I don't even know how you even said that. So, okay, you have your favorite and I have my favorite. That's it. Thank you.